Around 3,000 people were evacuated when the construction market in northwest Moscow went up in flames.